Hello again, everyone, and once again, welcome to Spotting with Trev. Back at Manchester, yet again, Terminal 1. And today I'm off again to Geneva. We have been there before, a couple of times actually. Terry said it's so good, can't resist being back again. It is there and back again today, and we're down there with the EasyJet. Only just over about an hour and a half flight, so that makes it even better. But anyway, as of always, let's go spotting.
Thank you. up on the run.
Just a quick update. It did. The sun did actually come through, and it was probably about 12:45. So it did what it said all it can. It made me EasyJet again. I'm slightly disappointed today, I must say. It's not as been as busy as I thought it was going to be. Maybe it's because it's Sunday. I don't know. It's not as good as it was the other time when I was up on the terrace. But hey, it is what it is at the end of the day. But hopefully we'll get some of the busy stuff a little bit later on. So I'll speak to you in a little bit. Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
it, folks, and that's it for this episode of Spotting with Trev down here at Geneva. Like I said in the other little bit, as you can see behind me, it's near all the easy jets. I'm not complaining, there has been quite a bit of good stuff in as well, but it's been okay. Sunshine has made it, as of always. But if you do like what I've done, please, if you get a chance, just give me a thumbs up, put some comments down, and if you can, subscribe to the channel. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, here in Geneva and good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now.